Hello and welcome to Alchemy with Astara. It is wonderful to be here with you today. Today we'll be practicing the alchemy of integration. And with the alchemy of integration, we will take something and we'll integrate it inside of the system. And so whatever it is, there's going to be more light. Whatever it is, there's going to be more light. So you can take something that you love, or you can take something that you have friction with. Something that you love or something that you have friction with. And we're going to help integrate that into your system by performing the alchemy of integration. And whatever it is, there's going to be more light flowing through it, and it's going to be healthier for you, for the situation itself, and for everyone around you. Okay? So what you want to do at the moment is just be still. Just be still. And hold that image in your heart. Hold the image in your heart. And we'll say, Gedula. We're activating the heart. Gedula. Take that image and let's place it in the navel. The navel is Tiferet. Tiferet. Hold the image or person or place or circumstance in the navel. Take your awareness from your navel, drop down about an inch and a half. Now bring your awareness to the crown of the head, the skull cap. The crown of the head. Chant the angelic names of the corresponding archangels of the Sephiroth. Sephiroth are chakras. Archangel is a level of an angel. It's a type of initiation, the arc. So be aware of your heart. Zod. Oh. aware of the navel. Me. Be aware of the crown. Me. Do. Thro. Me. Just be still and be aware. raise your hands and we'll share the light. Bring your hands up. Curl down your outer two fingers. If you have an ankh or a dorje, you can use that now. We'll imagine the earth. We're going to bless the earth of the earth. 10 feet into the earth. May the earth of the earth be blessed. The love of my heart pervades the earth of the earth. There is not one being in all of the earth this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of the earth. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. The love of my heart pervades the earth of the earth, deep, deep into the earth. There is not one being in all the earth this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of the earth of the earth. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. The love of my heart pervades the earth of the earth. There is not one being in all the earth this love has passed over. It is suffusing every atom and every being of the earth. The light flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. Thank you everybody with meditating and joining for Alchemy with Astara. Astara has a new class on October 15th, the Astara Light Techniques. It's a beautiful, beautiful technique taught by Reverend Greg, and it teaches how to bring more and more light into the system. Please join us if you're able. We would love to share these teachings with you. We would love to have you be humble instruments of light. We thank you and we love you.